Hey, it's Jay, and I got a new video for y'all today. So in this video, I'm going to react to Popular Songs versus Drill Beat Remix by Lua Lua. I think that's how you pronounce it. I don't know. But yeah, this is interesting. Popular Songs versus Drill Beat Remix. I want to hear that. It's going to be heat. But y'all know that beatbox beat, bro. That song, that beat is overused. Like, y'all are taking every... Like, I just using that a lot, and I ain't gonna lie. Using that too, it's not even cool no more. It's not no more. It's a good beat. I don't blame y'all. The remixes are good. I'm not complaining. I'm just saying, I use the beat a lot. But, like, my favorite remixes is DDG. Shout out to DDG, that's my guy. Anna Lee, he went off. Anna Lee, my favorite one. He my number one favorite, bro. Anna Lee. And that's it. Yeah. Bro, Dom should do a remix to that. Bro, Daz Gas Dom 3 should make a remix to the beatbox song. He should do it. I swear that would be heat. I'ma try to tell him that. Bro, if y'all see this, tell Daz Gas Dom 3 to make a beatbox remix. I know I said he won't use it, but he won't be fire on that. Tell me I'm lying. Like, okay. But yeah. If y'all new here, make sure y'all like and subscribe, hit that bell icon on the good side. I appreciate it. If you have any lit reaction video, any lit videos for me to react to, I keep getting that messed up. Put the link down in the comments. You know what I mean? Give me a link to the video. I'll react to it. And if you want to follow my IG, the link is down in the description. Check that out. You know what I'm saying? Also, y'all, road to 300 subs. We're going crazy. We are going crazy. Let me stop. We're not going to go crazy. But I really do appreciate everybody that's subscribing because I really, really like that. Y'all making me happy. Honestly, we're close to 300 subs. TGF, you going crazy. That cat. But yeah, hope y'all got chats next y'all joints. Now you're pretty good to this. Now let's go. Hey. I come with bags of binges. I shop at my line. One on one bitch, this size for me. Got a couple bitches that die for me. Whoop. You stop. Smile at the bitch from my diamond teeth. I put your bitch in the back of the bitch. I got my own. I don't need security in the club. All they wolfing on the neck, nigga. I thought you was a thug. I ain't got. Okay, I don't want to see this mic. What the fuck, man? This is gonna get copyrighted and everything. I don't even do. Should have saw the way she. I don't really care if you cry. I don't really care. I want to get started. Should have saw the way she looked me. I am a menace. Keep me a rage. I like tennis. I'm with this shit like I'm Dennis. I started this shit. I'm a business. Niggas be hating. I am a menace. Keep me a rage. I like tennis. I'm with this shit like I'm Dennis. I started this shit. I'm a business. Niggas be hating. Trying to blame my image. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the cool. I just let it in. Chase be mixes. Chabby. Hey. You stop looking like Aiden. Back up popping with the cool. I just let it in. Chase be mixes. He is really talented. I like him. I'm off at Eddie. I'm up. I don't want to turn a relay. I turn it to a fool. Oh, she got a fatty. Shit. Oh my god, this gave me early quarantine vibes. Oh my god, bro. That was the best times. I ain't gonna lie. I didn't think quarantine was good. Like, it was just because TikTok was taking over. Like, that was the prime TikTok. Like, February 2020, TikTok prime. That was a prime. It's still lit, but it was lit as 2020. February 2020 was the best time for TikTok. Lit. It was just lit. And the music was good too. They still got good music. Mm-hmm. If y'all don't know, I've been sitting here for like an hour reacting to videos. I got two of my videos to react to. I cannot wait to get them out the way. Yeah, you got me tripping. Hey. My favorite song on that album is Bee's Knees. I'm pretty sure that's everybody's favorite song on the album. Listen. It's a lot of Juicer. This dude, a lot of Juicer. He is cool. I like his music. Another Juicer song. You can't put a sad song on the drill beat. It's not gonna sound right. Sometimes life's a mess. I get high when I'm upset. Oh, sometimes life's a mess. Bro, this dude keeps on Juicer. I like Juicer, but like, come on, let me see your other songs, man. Alright, hey, thank you. Because I honestly thought he was gonna show Juicer for the rest of the video, like. he should have talked the video popular Juice WRLD songs versus Drill Beat remix. That's what he should have talked about. Don't sound right. I get those goosebumps every time. Straight up. I get those goosebumps every time. I love this song. Oh, this sounds kind of cool. What up? Hey. Another Juice song. I want to go to a concert, bro. I wish that you be on the stage, bro. That would be you would love me more. Nobody else but me. Hey, I would be anyway. Double in my phone, he wanna talk. But I'm not really up for conversations. I can't have my cake and eat it. That picture just so cool. But I'm not really up for conversations. I can't have my cake and eat it. And not Mario Dude. Like, where you been at though? That kind of hit. When I first saw The Weeknd's Plastic Surgery, I got scared. I was like, whoa, what was that? What is that? Like, this serious. I'm serious. Whoop. This dude, he put some good songs on here. Even people I don't even listen to, Kill Ori, that song was lit, that dude was on sound lit. But y'all know here, make sure y'all like, subscribe, the background, good stuff like that. Appreciate it, and if you have any lit videos from your reactor, give me the link to the video, put it down in the comments. And if you want to follow my IG, the link is down in the description, you can check that out. Hey, TJF, roll to 300 subs, we are close, come on y'all, we can do this. Let's go. But, yeah, I'm going to see y'all in the next one. Peace.